Watch out, Jacksonville. Dinosaurs are invading the city. Walking with Dinosaurs, the live experience is a theatrical performance based on the BBC television show that combines an educational message with incredible views.
We have an actor who plays a paleontologist that will educate the audience on the Cretaceous, the Triassic, and the Jurassic period.
But it's presented as almost a battle between herbivores who are trying to survive and carnivores who are trying to survive by eating the herbivores. So it's kind of like, you know, they have to find this balance.
It has lighting, a musical composition, special effects. So it's not an exhibit like most people think when they come to see our show. It's a full theatrical show.
Last week, fourth graders from New Berlin Elementary got a sneak peek at what the show has to offer, and baby T-Rex paid a visit to the Museum of Science and History downtown.
We're doing a little demonstration. We're bringing out one of our crowd favorites, the baby T-Rex. Also my personal favorite dinosaur, I would say. Coming out here, showing the kids kind of what it looks like, giving them a taste of the show.
Walking with Dinosaurs, the live experience, features 15 dinosaurs that took 6 years to plan and 1 year to build. The five babies are controlled by suit performers, and the 10 adults use a combination of manpower and electronics. Each baby suit weighs 95 pounds and requires an actor to be both physically fit and aware of the dinosaurs' movements.
The suits all have their own personality, and that personality kind of gets drawn out of you when you're in there. It's kind of like being in a cockpit, and then there's these two rods, and it's almost like holding like a two-handed sword or like a lightsaber or something. So once I get inside the suit, I'm really not myself anymore. Like Baby T, he's very charming, he's very playful, he just likes attention. There's one suit that's very menacing and sort of sinister, and it's much more stealth and not as friendly. You know, if you come near him, he will bite.
The show often has advanced screenings to excite the children, but also to give parents a better idea of what the show is, so they can determine if their child is ready for the live dinosaur show.
I think it probably depends upon the maturity of the child, but I think, for the most part, the reactions that I see is that everybody loves the show, whether you're young or old.
I have invited like personal guests between the ages of 5 and probably 60, 70, and everybody has told me after they've seen it, I mean, I've seen it 40 times, so everyone's told me, you know, look, it is worth it. It's a lot of fun. There's nothing else even close. And I was just at Universal Orlando the other day on the Jurassic Park, the ride, and I'm looking and going, I can see that this is, you know, cloth and paper and robotic, I guess. And these are so fluid and so realistic looking. Oh,
because it came out at us.
Did you guys get to pet it?
Yeah,
no.
But he came at me, and then I was petting him, and then he like snapped at me. It was really weird.
Walking with Dinosaurs, the live experience will offer 8 performances at the Jacksonville Veterans Memorial Arena November 26th through the 30th, with no performance on Thanksgiving Day. Tickets are on sale now, and you can follow the links on my blog at jacksonville.com/Amanda for more information. For jacksonville.com, I'm Amanda Warford.